those other women? They're the wives of the other priestess who died. That is what becomes of all of them. They are never allowed to have a man again.
You talk like you believe in all of this.
I'm only telling you how it is. She will never have her.